Hello everybody, so today I want to talk about calculus. The topic today is about limit, so now I want to show you how to answer. We need to divide by x on numerator and denominator. Now, I will put number 5 on numerator and denominator. Similar for this one, we put number 4 on here and here. Next, we have the formula in here. And we have sin of ax over ax equals to number 1. Now we can apply the formula in here. This is the end. Thank you for watching.